What's going on, people? Tuesday, another day at Lakeville powerlifting. Second day back after snowboarding for the first time. So, still a little beat up. Yesterday was really weak. Today getting a little stronger. Hit a nice PR today, though. So, never thought snowboarding at 35 years old would be as hard of a time as it was, but I guess picking up my 220-pound ass off the mountain 45 times on the first time on the way down was taxing. Today I started a new block, the squats, using the safety squat bar, doing tempo squats, screwed around with 355 pounds today. I think I did 5 sets of 5, messing around with tempos and pauses, and basically I was doing like a 3 second down, 2 second pause, 2 second up, and then hit 460 pounds for 10 reps, stiff leg deficit, beltless deadlift, another PR, doing pretty good at these, getting me strong for sure. But that's about it. Did some reverse hypers and that's it for today. Time to go home, eat some food, get some protein in me. And thanks for watching. Enjoy the footage. Tune in for more. Thank you.